the stupid things we do in college, right? A griffin. I have a griffin tattoo.
You got that in college?
Yeah. I had just broken up with my boyfriend. I was a little drunk, and I told the guy to surprise me. So, surprise.
Oh, thank God it's not a Tweety Bird. You have a griffin on your body.
If you have Margot on your ass, I really am calling the police.
Oh, not yet, but that's a good idea.
Are you fucking kidding?